With another 3-4 months of American dithering, for want of a better word?
Well, if it had to, given the size of the US, you know, everybody has heard about the fiscal cliff. The economy of the United States is the largest economy in the world. It has links to the rest of the planet, me as well.
Do you have confidence that the Americans will figure this out?
I always think that they will live up to the expectations of the people.
Back to the Europeans for a moment.
Sort of complicated minds, but both important part of, speaking of important parts of the evolution of the music, we're going to turn now to one of the most notable sort of founders of jazz in the 20s. That would be Jelly Roll Morton. New Orleans through and through. We'll listen to some of his piano solos now. These ones recorded in Richmond, Indiana in 1924. Listen to a bunch of his piano solos.